This week, we honor those who put their lives on the line to serve our country. As the Major General mentioned, Pennsylvania ranks eighth highest in the number of veterans in the United States, with almost 800,000. So Representative Gregory and I have authored House Bill 1220, which would increase the monthly payments for Blind Veterans Pension Program and the Amputee and Paralyzed Veterans Pension Program. And both programs currently provide a pension of $150 a month to the men and women injured while serving our nation. It is a small thank you from the people of Pennsylvania to our veterans, and is provided to around 2,100 veterans annually. However, this stipend has not increased since 1999, which I apologize if I age some people. I was only 9 years old in 1999. Sorry, Frank Ryan, if he's still here. And so due to inflation since 1999, the original stipend amount has lost a full third of its value without any increase from the state. So, everyone up here believes that our veterans deserve more. So along with the input of Rep. Pennycook, our bill will increase the stipend from $150 to $250, which restores the full original value of $150 from 1999. And it will also index the stipend to inflation to ensure that this amount will change with inflation every year to ensure that the veterans are getting the full amount and the full value that the people of Pennsylvania want to provide to them as thanks for their service. So I want to thank Representative Gregory and Pennycook for their input and their help crafting the bill, Chairs Boback and Sonato for their support in committee and as part of this package of bills for Veterans Day, as well as the majority leader and minority leader from both caucuses for running this bill this week. So we really appreciate it, and thank you to all our veterans for their service.